Welcome back to an episode of Bass Bros, and today, guys, it is Sunday, so you know what that means. Sunday shout-out. Let's get right on into it. Guys, first up, we have Caleb White here. He's a great supporter of the channel, comments on my videos, he's on my live streams. He also makes great videos himself, guys, so be sure to go check him out. He does hunting and fishing and all the outdoor stuff. Alright, guys, next up, we have Hayden Outdoors. He's a great supporter of the channel, he comments on my videos, he's on my live streams. Just a great supporter of the channel, guys. He makes great videos himself. He does some trout fishing here, so be sure to go check him out. All right, guys, and last up, we have EDB Outdoors. He's a great supporter of the channel. He comments on my videos, talks to me on Instagram. He's just a great guy, great, makes great videos himself. He's been hammering them out ice fishing, guys. If you want to see some ice fishing content, be sure to go check him out. Although I will be doing some ice fishing here shortly with the new ice box I got from Eagle One Bait Company, the off-season fishing box, the new ice box. Can't wait to use that, guys. But, you know, be sure to go check them out. Link is in the description. Hope you guys enjoyed that video there, and if you did, be sure to leave a fat thumbs up, and as always, stay tuned. Until next time, on Bass Bros.